So here we are at El Gran Museo del Mundo Mayo. Mayan Museum. It's awe-inspiring. So in the Mayan Museum, we see ancient paintings, battle, inscriptions. To be deciphered. It's an excellent museum. It's so much to learn about the ancient Maya. The exquisite architecture. We've seen beautiful palaces. Now all the stucco has been washed away, but we can still see remnants of buildings. The architectural masterpieces. Ancient text. Look at that. Ancient text. Mayan almanac predictions for each day of the calendar. Written to different days. Different activities.
Un sapo ciego. El sol se engendra a sí mismo. La luz engendra el reino y lo mantiene alto en el cielo.
En el friso de Balamur, la muerte del rey es vista como una puesta de sol, su resurgimiento a través de la tierra como el renacimiento del sol. Diversos detalles y personajes nos muestran también el ciclo complementario de muerte y fertilidad asociado al inframundo.
Posing, I like to pose. Yeah. On the inside of Mayan Museo, Gran Museo de Maya. So on the inside looks like because I shouldn't have to use that much product to. So this is the inside of the structure. So what we see on the outside is interesting. Up here is the cafeteria. Lovely, lovely. Cuckoo Can lives. This is the most beautiful floor painting. There's a ring for the game. So it's a beautiful motif on the grounds of the museum. This is a beautiful mural.